is Judy. I just wanted to say hello to everyone. I hope everyone's having a great end of summer. And especially to all my subscribers, I want to say thank you so much for watching all my videos and thank you for your patience. I know I usually do a new video each week. I haven't been able to do that lately because I'm transitioning from old computer, old operating system, old software to brand new, which is really exciting because that's going to enable me to do all kinds of cool things, including composing my own soundtracks. So, anyway, I've got lots of great new footage of wildlife, other animals, interesting events, including kestrel, roadrunners. I've got a mating pair. I've got some bees doing some really interesting things, more tarantula, hawk, and flowers, queen butterflies, my domestic animals, hens, roosters, cats, dogs, hamsters, more nature footage. I've got new desert spiny lizard and goats and a new episode of Desert Darlings, and the Truman Show is about to begin. Plus, to date, 3 new Gila monster sightings. One that you're looking at right now is Texas the Gila monster, and I don't know why I named it Texas, except I was thinking about Texas while I was filming it. I'm a native Texan. Plus, 2 other sightings, one in the Vicawash, and then one actually came to my door at night, which is really interesting. But anyway, this is Texas the Gila monster, and this is a preview of a video to come. So I've got lots of interesting things planned. There's a long-term project in the mix called the Lonely Skiers Budget Travelogue, which will showcase lesser-known ski areas that are frequent in Arizona and New Mexico. So that'd be fun. So I wanted to bring everyone up to date and hope everyone's doing great. Wish you well. Stay cool. In the meantime, enjoy Texas. Plus a little Elvis. Not Elvis the Rooster, but that is coming up. That may or may not be besides the point. I don't know. Anyway, see you soon. Bye. The eyes of Texas are upon.